So, well, here on 4029 News, we brought you stories all month long about the growing problem of heart disease.
To wrap up the month of February and National Heart Disease Month, we have one more. This time it's about our furry friends. 4029's Jo Ellison tells us how heartworms could affect your pets, even if they're treated.
Now, we know heartworm disease is more common in the South. It comes from mosquitoes, and it's warmer here in the southern states. And even though we've been vaccinating our pets for years, we can't forget about tests and medicines that they need.
According to the president of the American Heartworm Society, decreasing the number of cases of heartworms across the country hasn't been successful. Right now, veterinarians and researchers are conducting tests on why heartworm medications may not work as well anymore. Now, this has only been in a few isolated cases, but could there be a strand or two that is immune to current heartworm medications?
Right, there are some cases of resistance in heartworms in Arkansas, and we'd want to safeguard our pets by doing some testing and just talking to you about the use of the preventative that's available now.
Now, veterinarians across the country are talking about this, and so are our local vets. That's why we're going to bring you live interviews on this subject with two veterinarians who will be live in the studio on 4029 News Sunrise. That starts at 4:30. We hope to see you there. I'm Jo Ellison, 4029 News.